Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am teaching you how to connect MiTV Bluetooth like home theater or soundbar. First come for settings, then additional settings, then remote and accessories. Click on add accessory. Guys, now it is searching for accessories. Note that your accessories have been in Bluetooth mode. Now you can see Philips means it is a device name. Click on it. Now it's in pairing mode. Wait for a second. Guys, now you can see it has been connected. Now you come back. Guys, now I'll show you the audio quality and I will teach you how to see that our TV has been connected to the Bluetooth. Guys, now you can see the audio quality. When you raise your volume or down your volume, there you will get a Bluetooth symbol, means your device has been connected to the Bluetooth. That's all guys. If you like this video, please like, subscribe and share.